Rabat from Derby, England. Do you think Triple H deserves the hate that he gets regarding his breakup with Chyna? Or do you think it is overblown? We don't know what we don't know. And what I mean by that is that we really don't know all of the details about their breakup. So it really is not for me to say. I know it seems obvious what happened. He started working with Stephanie. They fell for each other. And he kicked Chyna to the curb. And maybe it was that simple. Now, the reality was he and Chyna weren't married or anything like that. But did he cheat on her? Was he you know, fornicating with Stephanie behind her back while they were still together? We don't know the answer to those questions. I think Chyna has said that that was the case. Unfortunately, the state that she was in for a lot of years back then was a state that I don't know that you could take everything that she says with absolute 100% certainty. And by the way, that extends to her manager as well, who I occasionally see this guy interviewed. This guy comes off very sleazy to me. I don't have a lot of trust in what that guy has to say either. But look, if Chyna caught him cheating with Stephanie while he and Triple H were still, or while she and Triple H were still actively in a relationship, then that's a scummy thing for him to do. No doubt. No doubt. But we don't know. We don't know. So I just feel uncomfortable commenting one way or the other on that. Yeah, I could comment about Triple H and all the stories about playing politics and holding people down and stuff. Does he deserve heat for that? Absolutely. But the stuff with Chyna, it's just such a mess. And so many different things were said. I think that woman did get cheated in many ways, and it's unfortunate what happened to her, but she also levied some very serious allegations against Triple H a number of years ago. Triple H came out and said unequivocally that they were false, they were abuse allegations, and I think she apologized later on for it. So does that mean that she made it up? I don't know. Was she in the right frame of mind when she made those comments? Because there were some very embarrassing appearances and interviews that she had, and then other times she seemed perfectly lucid and bright and full of life, and it looked like she had moved on with her life. And it's very sad. It is very, very sad what happened to her, and I just don't think we have all the details as far as how the breakup went down. But let's be honest, I mean, if it was what it appears to be, Chyna never stood a chance. I mean, Triple H falls for the boss's daughter. Who do you think is going to win out in that? But, you know, Jim Ross and people will tell stories because he was in talent relations at the time that, you know, there were other issues as well, whether it was pay or she wasn't happy with her spot. So, you know, was she difficult to work with? Were there other reasons why they let her go? Maybe. I just don't think that we really know.